Welcome to PC Mac. Today we are going to install OnlyOffice on Docker and then we are going to integrate it with the NextCloud, as you can see in the picture. Before we start, I would like you to please go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and if you like my work, please hit the like button. So let's do it. In today's video, I'm using my Windows computer because the OnlyOffice can't run on Raspberry Pi because the requirement of OnlyOffice is around 4 gigs of RAM. So for that, I'm using my computer and I have installed Docker on my machine and it's right here. And the IP address is 192.168.99.100. So this is the IP address. So let's go ahead and check Docker ps-a. I have already installed the NextCloud and the OnlyOffice here. Let's use the PowerShell because it will work good. And we can easily copy and paste the commands as well. So let's stop the 443 and remove it. Docker RM. Let's clear the screen. And Docker ps-a, and as you can see right here, we have NextCloud and OnlyOffice. So the NextCloud is installed on port 8080 and the OnlyOffice is working on port 80. I will document all the commands in the website link, and you will find that website link in the description box, so please go ahead and follow that. But let me just show you the commands one more time. From here, I have pasted the commands here. So to install the NextCloud, you need to just type docker run minus d minus p and it will work on port 8080 and then NextCloud. And for the OnlyOffice, you need to type docker run minus I minus t minus d minus p 8080. It will work on the port 80. So let's just minimize this. I have already downloaded all the things to save the time to make a quick tutorial. Now let's go ahead and open the Firefox and try to log in. 192.168.99.100. So it will directly take us to the document server of OnlyOffice and it's working. It's running. Now let's go ahead and configure our NextCloud. For that, 192.168.99.100 and colon 8080. This is the port that is used by the NextCloud. Let's just create a username and a password. Save it. Now we are on the login screen. So on the configuring screen, let's just configure the NextCloud. Now what we need to do is we need to enable the OnlyOffice. From here, we need to go into the settings option, the gear icon from the top right corner, and then we need to click on apps. Once we click on apps, it will take us to the app center of NextCloud, from where we need to enable the OnlyOffice. Now as we have on this screen for apps, we need to go here in office and text from the left side of the screen, and you can find the OnlyOffice right here on the bottom. OnlyOffice, let's just click on download and enable, and it asks for the password. Let's click on continue, and now it will download and enable the OnlyOffice here. Then we need to connect it to the document server to have the access of OnlyOffice. So it's enabled now. Now what we need to do is we need to go here and then click on settings from the top right corner, and then you will find the option OnlyOffice right here. You need to click on it. Once you click on it, it will ask you for the path of the document server. So let's just click here and copy the path and paste it here. Now the path is here. We need to save the document. You can select the options from here like CSV. If you want to open these files, you can select them from here. Now we need to click on save to save it. It says error while trying to connect. So it took it with the IP address. Just put the IP address here, 192.168.99.100. In my case, you can put your IP address and it's connected now. Now what we need to do is we need to click on the NextCloud icon from the top left corner. And from here, we can just click on the add button and we have all the options here to create the document. And we can just create a document from here. And it will take us to OnlyOffice and we can create our online documents with the help of OnlyOffice. Now we are all set to use OnlyOffice with our NextCloud. If you have any questions, any doubt you have, the comment section, please write me down in the comment section. I'll try to answer them. So guys, that's it from my end. Please like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon for the latest videos of my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.